On May 23, 1940, Garcia and Overlin were going to battle it out in a 15-round match at Madison Square Garden. Garcia was the favorite to win the fight with his dangerous right-hand punch. The critics believed that Overlin is a cutie type of boxer and will toss a lot around the ring with annoying and baffling left-hand punches at Garcia while staying out of the way of the Filipino's fatal right.